swear it feels like the last few nights. We've been everywhere and back, but I just can't remember it all. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh yeah, that's right, I'm doing me. I'm doing me. I'm living life right now.
Hey guys, it's me, PlayHelix, back again. If you've been watching the whole playthrough, formerly Music Trackers, we've started my grunty fight, picking up where we just were last episode. This bitch is really getting on my fucking nerves. Anyway, like I was saying last episode, about to graduate high school. It's gonna be pretty fun. I don't tell anyone that I'm still playing this game. I've been playing a lot of Battlefield, Bad Company 2 with my buddies. Hitting it up every night, you know, we all squad up. It's been cool. If they knew I was playing this dog shit, they might actually never talk to me again, so that's why I don't name my channel after my real name, because this is... Anyway, which Jinjo family house did I... I don't... Gray? I don't fucking know. Bitch. Yeah, so... This bitch is to get on my fucking nerves. This is the second time we had a fighter. But we do have... I think I got everything in the game, so hopefully I won't have to do any, like, follow-up episodes. Because I really don't want to come back to this game. It's... been years of my life flushed down the fucking toilet. What the Jesus fucking Christ. What is wrong? Jesus fucking Christ with this bitch. Stupid ass. Cool, another, yeah, funny. Where could Chuffy the train not go to? Yeah, right? Yeah. Thank you. It's cool that they got the quiz from the other game and they put it in the fight of this game. Like, it's not separate. That's so fucking cool. Like, when you're fighting, it just interrupts the fight. It's so fucking awesome. It's a great idea. The V10, is that like a joke? I'm sorry, I'm not trying to... This is just really... I'm just so... I mean, you know... There's been like thousands of notes and shit I've had to get all fucking game, dude. And then this is the bullshit that I have to... At the very end of the game, they give me this dog shit, like... At this point, I don't even give a fuck. Don't even have a final boss. Just let this dog shit end. Like, I'm... Oh my fucking... Which of you take part in the multiplayer quiz? What? Was that right? Hello? Hello, bitch? Oh my fucking... I don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to aim at three fr... Oh my fucking... What the fuck am I supposed to do? Hello? 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 Can she stop? Bitch! What the fuck is wrong with this fat, ugly bitch? That's what I have to do. I have to do the little funny bird thing inside the hole. The fuck else am I supposed to do? Wow. What a fight. Who the fuck made this? Alright. Oh my... Oh, I gotta do it again, too. That's... Oh my god. Oh, I thought this was another fucking quiz. Thank god. Oh, cool. Thank you. Thank you. If I lose now, I'm just not even... I'm never playing this game again. I just want everyone to know that. Because at this point, this game has consumed my life, my happiness, oh my fucking... What is the total number of legs on... the fuck? I don't know. The fuck does she want? Oh my... Just assault me from... Oh my fucking god. This is stupid. Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! Stupid bitch! Fuck, man! Okay, everything's fine. I'm fine, I'm fine. Gotta go in the fucking hole again. Gotta load into this... Oh? Oh my god! Oh my... Whatever. I'm moving on. I'm moving on. Fuck! Fuck! Okay, it's fine. I just gotta get in. You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. This fucking far again, man. And look at the fucking frame rate, just dipping down into the fucking earth, the crust of the fucking earth. Going down on the fucking magma. Oh my fucking. Okay. You gotta be quick about it, guys. You gotta be fucking quick. The loading screen, by the way, if you didn't fucking know. Wow. Is it over? Is this it? Please fucking god. Please fucking god. Do I just shoot him? I don't understand. This is what you're supposed to do, right? Oh, cool. Yeah, no. Yeah, I'm... I didn't upload my other attempts, you know, I tried to edit this in a smooth way, but I got really fucking angry last time, and, I feel like the more I play this, I feel like I'm losing my sense of happiness is just, I don't understand. It's like, I know I'm doing this to myself, but it's almost like, I feel like I deserve it. And I feel like I also need to see this through. It's like a mission. I mean, you see all this bullshit. Running at two frames, there's enemies, there's poison gas, there's magic fucking missiles going at my fucking asshole. I mean, this is just horrendous. Please, it's almost... Please, God, let this be it. Please, fuck me. Fuck. Is that... don't even understand. What the fuck did Kazooie just say? How is this not hitting her? Hello? Hello? These are humming, by the way. Hello? 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 Someone just messaged me. Is that it? What the fuck is, what are they saying right now? Oh, so funny, guys. Real funny. Yeah, who gives a shit, am I right? Just played this game for 8,000 hours. No one fucking cares. So funny. Might as well just pull out a gun and shoot me in the fucking head at this point. You wasted your whole life! It's a joke, guys. It's a joke. I'm never doing a Let's Play again. This is just too much for me to handle. I don't want to do this anymore. And my cat won't shut the fuck up. He's missing his fucking eyes. He had eye infections. But he could still meow all day long. He's been doing it for 4 fucking years. Ever since my mom got that little fucking rascal.